Now, you might not be too impressed here. So 2 to the power of n, 1.733 to the power of n, doesn't sound too good. But there's two things to keep in mind here. First of all, this is a worst-case analysis, so in practice we might be doing actually better. And the second thing is, even in a worst-case analysis, because we're dealing with exponential time, this improvement here is actually huge. So let's say that we're looking at an input of size 50. Then 2 to the power of n assignments would be 10 to the power of 15, about 1.13 times 10 to the power of 15. So this is almost infeasible. I mean, maybe with a very, 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 very powerful computer, but probably wouldn't want to do this, and probably also wouldn't want to do this for more than a single graph. If, however, you have the smarter search tree, then you have 1.733 to the power of n, which is 1.733 to the power of 50, and that is about 8.71 times 10 to 11. And the difference here is a speedup of over 1,000. That speedup will become larger as n grows larger. And the other thing is, again, that this down here is only a worst-case analysis. In many practical cases, the search tree will be much smaller because, first of all, as we saw, it's often the case that you assign more than just two vertices, and in that case, the tree doesn't become as high. And also, you can apply various other optimizations, some of which we're soon going to talk about, to make this search tree even smaller, both in practical cases and in the worst case. Now, should Alice be happy about this? Well, probably not yet, because already for n equal to 50, the running time of the algorithm here gets rather large. So if she is solving the problem for a telecommunications network with, say, 500 vertices, it'll still be out of the question to find an optimal solution using this search tree. But of course, there's a little hope already, because we haven't really fully explored search trees yet. Maybe it's gonna get even better for her. But before we continue helping Alice, let's have a look at Bob and Carol and see if we can apply smart search trees also for their problems, independent set and click.